connected to each other and respectful of the amazing cycle of life. I was created by a very kind, intelligent species many eons ago. Equipped with quantum engines and the free will to find my own purpose in the universe, I decided to go looking for other planets with life.
They're smaller than I thought they would be.
Hey, my mom has so many bedtime stories about her.
I brought Ava with me to Earth so that all together we can discover life on your planet.
Earth has always been in my dreams. And now I'm finally here to explore it and see its wonders with my own eyes. Let me check and make sure I have everything.
Okay, Ava, we get it. You're ready. Let's help our companions get ready for the journey, too.
Right. So, you'll get to use our finest technology. We will use the quantum field to travel across time and space and reach any destination we want. This is the quantum energy field. It's going to transport us during our journey, but it is not its only purpose.
That's right. Some of the places and creatures we visit. On these adventures, you'll learn more about your home. You will better understand your role in this world while discovering the important role so many other species play in a global ecosystem.
Your lunch time has arrived. Put your goggles on now. Thank you for choosing Eco Voyager and enjoy your quantum journey.
All right, everyone.